culminated in leading the synchro pair. He is a former Jaguar weapons instructor and Jaguar display pilot. His most recent role has been working with the Royal Saudi Air Force's equivalent to the Red Arrows, where he was their official advisor. Boys and girls, the canopies come towards you. The pilots can see you, so get waving. To form the shape of the iconic supersonic airliner, and as they come left, some red, white and blue to show the very best of British. This is Concorde. Team are forming the shape of the Lancaster bomber. It's worth noting that 617 are still operating today by the Tornado GR4 from RAF Lossiemouth. So, from the left hand side now, to commemorate 70 years since the Dambusters, this is Lancaster. complete an oblique loop, and they're about to form a shape called Leader's Benefit, which for the observant among you is the front wing of the Lancaster bomber we saw earlier. Royal Air Force Reserve Units. These reserve units supplement the regular Royal Air Force services, and if you're interested in joining the Royal Air Force Reserve, known as Vixen. The lead is now twisting this loop through 90 degrees in a manoeuvre known as a quarter clover. And now get your cameras ready for the good bit, ladies and gentlemen. This is the vertical break. Split in the Chippo break.